Of the top 500 borrowers that you actually studied, what is the total number of borrowers that rank in the bottom two categories, the ones that essentially will find it difficult to
Yeah,
refinance?
so I think our estimate is about out of the 500 companies, about 240 companies fall into the stressed and the ERR category, out of which about 157 actually into the ERR and about 83 into the
And what's the
stressed
total
category.
loans that they have?
They would have roughly about 11.7 trillion of rupees on their,
Okay.
11.8 actually trillion of rupees on their balance sheets.
Okay. So essentially, what we're saying is that apart from the stressed entities, there's a very large number of the top borrowers in India that could move to default.
You know, I don't think we're saying that. You know, we are saying that, you know, these are the ones which have elevated risk of refinancing. They were the ones who may have to provide collateral in some form or may have to raise equity at some stage to kind of manage their balance sheets. But there is a challenge for them to refinance. If they're not able to offer some of the alternative, you know, avenues for banks to lend to them, then some of them could potentially fall into the stress category.
Can you draw a conclusion? I know this is not the intention of your report, but the number of entities and the quantum of loans that they currently have in their books in the ERR category, that's the second last, not stressed, but still in trouble. Is it Can you say that they potentially could go bad and therefore it's a red flag?
No, so I think what we've estimated as part of the report is out of the total about 6.7 trillion of debt that's sitting in the ERR category, our estimate is about 4.6 could potentially already be delinquent in some form or maybe undergoing a restructuring. So I think that's an estimate that we have made based on our scoring model that we developed. So I think that's a number which is anyway our rough guess in terms of how things could play out. Incremental stress, if it has to come out, would probably come from the balance 2.1 trillion.